You're not saved by what you do. You're not saved by the good works that you do. And whatever keeps us from following Jesus, we must abandon it. No excuses, no justifying. Abandon it, leave it, walk away from it. In the case of our rich young ruler, money was his problem. So when things like this happen, it always comes back to you and I on Sunday morning. What's keeping me? What's keeping you from putting all of our faith and trust in Jesus this morning? What is that one thing?